A rare iron mineral, previously known only from rocky coastlines, has been found in a very weird place, the teeth of a mollusk known as the wandering meatloaf. First off, let's congratulate whoever nicknamed this mollusk, because it really does look like a meatloaf. The creature is reddish-brown, can grow up to 14 inches or 36 centimeters long, and it has an oval-shaped body. The wandering meatloaf lives along the Pacific coast from California to Alaska, and also in Japan. Scientists know the wandering meatloaf as Cryptochiton stelleri, named for the German zoologist George Wilhelm Steller, who named all kinds of animals, including the Steller's jay, the Steller sea lion, and the now extinct Steller sea cow. Researchers were eager to study the teeth of Cryptochiton stelleri because little was known about its structure, and they were very surprised to find the rare iron mineral Santabarbaraite in there. It's likely that the strong mineral helps the wandering meatloaf scrape food, such as algae, off rocks. So, why were the researchers looking at this creature's teeth in the first place? Chitons have remarkably hard teeth, which are attached to their soft, flexible, tongue-like radula. These ultra-hard teeth have a hollow structure known as a stylus that attaches them to the flexible radula, and that's what the researchers were studying, the stylus. The research team used a synchrotron light source and transmission electron microscopy to look at the stylus. Study senior author Dirk Joster, associate professor of material science and engineering at Northwestern University, said that this mineral has only been observed in geological specimens in very tiny amounts and has never before been seen in a biological context. The findings show how the wandering meatloaf uses its whole tooth, not just the ultra-hard, durable cusp, to collect food. To go the extra mile, the researchers tried to recreate the stylus's chemical makeup in an ink designed for 3D printing. The ink actually worked pretty well. It printed ultra-hard, stiff, and durable materials, the researchers found. So there you have it. The wandering meatloaf has inspired a new ultra-hard material.